I think one of the fun things about starting a business is you have so many different subjects that you have to deal with, not only just picking up the trash or building your business, but first you have to find out what your mission is and what you actually want to get out of your company and where you see it ending up. And a mission statement is something that's a pretty big challenge. We have an underlying mission statement, and that underlying mission statement is to work to the best of our abilities with our customers to provide them the service that they need while staying here locally and bolstering our local economy and keeping the money here.
On the outside, you know, we're offering the same thing. It's kind of a simple thing. You're either picking up trash or you're out servicing a portable toilet. And that's what a lot of people think. On the contrary, there's so much more to every aspect of our business that we provide our customers.
A lot of our competition basically has distilled this business down to it's just picking up trash, and that's what they're selling. It's just picking up trash. Best price, it's just trash. It's just trash. It means that they don't even come close to getting what this business is all about, because it's not just trash.
To us at Nauset Disposal, it's not apples to apples. When we think of our customers, we take it pretty seriously. Without them, we would not be where we are. And if our customers aren't doing well, neither are we.
It's about proper maintenance of equipment. It's about the appearance of your equipment. It's about the appearance of your driver. It's about the safety of your driver. It's about the efficiency of the office staff.
We do a lot of work with different charities and other organizations, and we donate a lot of our time and money to the community. So we really feel that we encompass all of what our mission is about.
We participate in all the local chambers. We're on the boards of the Cape Cod Young Professionals and the United Way, constantly giving back to the community, and there's always the opportunity for our customers to get involved in those things. At Nauset Disposal, we work hand in hand with our customers. We know what's going on with them. We know how their business is going. It's not that you just sign up a contract and forget about them.
Every Monday, Sean, myself, and the other office staff, we sit down to go over how the previous week was. Did we meet our goals? Did we meet our objectives? Were there any problems that we encountered in the field? How we are going to improve our performance, how we're going to improve what we already do, and come up with some innovative ideas as to how we can send our message out.
We figure out ways that we can help each other if we are having obstacles or difficulties. We bring something to the table that's new for everyone to learn and to grow and build on, which is nice. So it's constant education, you know, bringing something to the table to help in any aspect, whether it's sales or retention or what have you. And then we have a meeting with the entire staff, which is nice to make sure everyone is on the same page. And the levels of communication here are key because our drivers are the ones that are seeing these accounts every day.
A lot of the time with other providers, if you call up, you're dealing with someone who's either off Cape or doesn't really care about what your problem is, because to them, you're just a number.
For a number of years, we had an off Cape disposal company, and we felt like just another account. When we started dealing with Nauset Disposal, it was local. There was always somebody on the other end of the phone, and that was a great feeling to be able to get somebody to help us with our needs.
The customer calls us, we do everything possible to talk with our customer, to answer the phone. If we are on all lines are busy, we make sure that we call that customer back immediately. It's always refreshing because we get a lot of positive feedback, how nice it is to work with a company that answers the phone, has a positive voice on the other end, someone that's willing to help them, friendly service, they know the drivers and they know the people who are in the office behind the scenes. A real caring, interested type of relationship that we formed with them, and they just weren't getting that from whoever they were being serviced by before.
They respond to our needs. I can't think of a better way to help the local economy. Let's keep the dollars on Cape Cod.
We understand that what we're doing, as funny as it sounds, is more than picking up trash.
Nauset Disposal isn't just another trash company. We care about our customers. We're there for them. We enjoy their company. We enjoy their business, and we enjoy watching them grow.